The highest rated quarterback ever to sign with a Big 12 school in the ESPN 300 era.
The crowd is loving it.